Hi students, I am going to explain you today the GRE structure and we will also see how the verbal section of this GRE examination is held. Now basically GRE is going to be for 3 hours and 45 minutes and it is going to have 340 marks overall. Out of which 170 marks are going to be allotted for quantitative section and 170 marks are going to be allotted for verbal section. Now when we talk about verbal section, there is one more section added to it which is known as AWA, Analytical Writing Assessment section. Your GRE test always will start with this AWA section. In this AWA section, you will have to write two essays, right? And those two essays, one that is going to be an issue where you will have to discuss with the author's viewpoint, giving logical points to it. And another essay is going to be argument, where you will have to counter the author's viewpoint by giving logical reasonings. So these are going to be two essays which you will write at the beginning of your GRE examination. Post that, you will also get either a quant section or a verbal section. The quant and the verbal section will come in alternate fashion. Let's assume you are going to have a verbal section. So in verbal section, the first verbal section which you are going to have, let's see on the screen that it is going to be a section of verbal reasoning. Now in this verbal reasoning, you are going to have questions which will be on the basis of your reading comprehension. It can be on the basis of your sentence equivalence. It can be on the basis of sentence completion, maybe grammar or vocabulary. Now each verbal section of it is going to have about 20 questions, right? And these 20 questions are going to be coming for about 30 minutes. So each verbal section which you will answer in the test is going to be of 30 minutes each. Remember one thing, that each section of this GRE test is going to be adaptive section. What do you mean by an adaptive section? Now when you have a verbal section, the first section, the next section you will have, that is going to be a quant, followed by you will have again a verbal section. So if you find the questions in the second verbal section slightly higher in difficulty level, then you should register that your section 1 has gone well, and that's where the questions in the section 2 have started coming for higher difficulty level. You know, so that is the meaning of sectionally adaptive test. You may also have in further the unscored section and the research section, but that's not going to make any difference to your total GRE score. The total GRE score will always be counted between the verbal, that is 170, quant, 170, 340, plus the band score of your AWA section. And that band score of AWA section is going to be between 0 to 6 bands, right? When you submit your scores, you will get your GRE scores on the spot, but the evaluation of this AWA section happens manually. So AWA report or results you will get probably after a week's time. So this is all about GRE section. For the next section, I'm going to discuss about the quantitative analysis or quantitative reasoning. So stay tuned for that.